Thank you. I got two words for you.
That's bringing it old school, though.
Who did that hat? Is that old?
Were you a big what?
Wrestler? Is that hat old?
Yeah. It's not that old.
Were you a big wrestler fan?
Oh, yeah.
Dude, yeah, how about Warrior, man? It was terrible news.
That was amazing. He was just on the show
just
Monday night.
Just got into the Hall of Fame, too. It's almost like a sign, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I feel like there was some sort of, like, because he was such a spiritual guy, there was some sort of connection between the spiritual.
It's hard not to think of that. It really is. It's hard not to think of it.
Who was...